This brings us to the chapter summary. In this chapter, we've discussed wireless attacks, identified methods to bypass MAC authentication, reviewed detecting cloaked access points, and examined attacks against encrypted networks. Again, any type of authentication that's used, if we intercept it, if it's not encrypted or anything like that, we can spoof or pretend or masquerade to be somebody else and potentially bypass MAC authentication. And this concludes this chapter.